And who else lining up some fireworks this time of night? Celebrate USA or this woman? I don't know. Or the two of them. August 6th.